I am the greatest warrior this world has ever seen! Peons and their ridiculous flood attack!
Yet that ridiculous flood attack has left us in a tight spot. I don't think Yuan Chu will be able to answer our request for assistance. We should concentrate on closing the floodgates and minimizing the damage. Then Yuan Chu should be able to move again.
You good for nothing left!
Fight.
I grow tired of your presence!
So you're looking to attack here. A wise choice, but one I've already encountered. Why would you fight all on your own? This is such a waste of effort. Shu's forces will now begin to advance. For the moment, we must try and hang on as best we can.
Blue Bu is giving me more trouble than I thought.
All units, advance! Do not let up on our assault. I will hold off the enemy here. Let's see what they've got. I shall risk everything to take down Cao Cao's forces. Come lively, everyone. If this isn't the time to fight like men, I don't know when it is.
Back again when you're feeling better.
Can anybody provide me with a decent challenge?
There's no way you'll be defeated if you're new soon.
Amazing! You sure know how to fight. It appears that resistance is futile.
If we let Lu Bu live, then the chaos of this land will only worsen. We must be the ones to strike him down.
Understood. Brothers, let us go.
You bet. We'll pound the enemy into submission.
I grow tired of your trash come out
alone.
This office is good. I grow tired of your trash. Decent challenge!
You think you can beat me by yourself?
Yeah. one who comes alone.
It appears that resistance is futile.
Hunt alone? Have you no friends? Impossible for an army to continue fighting on an empty stomach.
Can anybody provide me with a decent challenge? I grow tired of it.
So, after the flood attack, how about a fire attack?
Where's the challenge? Setting their own main cannon on fire. Beyonds rely on the stupid
like this.
Forget it. Keeping him on would only result in death. You can count me out of this.
It appears Wolfgang's plan is a success. Now, they'll take the Happy Castle in a single stroke.
Come to help you, Lu Bu. We will deal with Cao Cao's forces.
They finally made it. Come then, Master Lu Bu. Let us launch our counterattack.
He fights like a demon. I would very much like to serve him once this battle has ended.
For your audacity.
You beat me. However, wild beasts such as yourself can never conquer the land.
So now we see the true strength of Cao Cao's forces. Victory is ours!